Since his very arrival, Brock Lesnar has dominated the entire WWE locker room. I'm not sure tonight will be any different.
Well, she will be dealing with a woman that has cruel intentions every time she steps into the ring. A woman who does not have the word empathy in her vocabulary.
What a maneuver!
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
She scores big with the counter.
Full mount, hammer fists, striking at will. The ref might want to stop this one.
I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate. Got the full Nelson.
Slam! Lesnar with a well-timed shot.
Striking at will.
Punch.
That's how you stop your opponent.
He's able to combat out of Brock's grip.
Implanted by the DDT.
Lesnar moved.
There's the takedown. It seems like Brock Lesnar comes into every match with the obvious physical advantage. Corey, how can his opponent work around that?
Like you said, you're not going to win a head-to-head power contest against the Beast Incarnate. So you have to find a way to battle him on your terms. You let Brock take control of this match and we'll run right over you.
Now Fisherman suplex. Oh, man, that hurts.
Oh, putting focus on the arm here.
Tossed aside.
Evades the attack.
Look at this.
Ooh, that might have just broken something.
This is just brute power.
Release German. Wow, Brock waylays him.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Flips it back on her.
Suplex.
The fatigue is setting in for her.
Here we go. Yokosuka cutter.
She thinks she has it.
One, two.
Fends off the three count.
This could be a tipping point in this match.
He's in trouble.
And that's one way out of it.
Catches a punch.
Push. She's pushed into the corner.
Vicious shoulder tackle in the corner.
She's still as determined as ever.
Oh, man, right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow.
Definitely not where you want to be right now. Just carried like a rag doll here.
Just tossed. She could airline mouse for that.
Dropped on the ground. The Beast is taking charge.
Brock's like a beast playing with its food. Inelegant exit, but if it works, it works.
And countouts are legal, so hopefully this will be a short trip outside. Oh, not quite what Brock intended.
Brock with the quick wherewithal.
Knee right to the guts.
She is being destroyed in there.
Yeah, not looking good at all.
Oh, geez, straight to the cranium.
Three.
She's back in under the ropes, returning to the ring now.
The Beast ready to victimize another one.
Brace for impact. Here it comes.
The Beast Incarnate with
an F5. Bang! That's it. Brock's got this. Oh, Lesnar from behind with the counter. What a push!
Deep there, but I don't know if she'll be able to do it again.
A submission move coming here. The accordion rack is in.
This is not a familiar position for the Beast Incarnate.
The Beast may tap out. Are you kidding me?
And she lets her free.
But the damage was certainly done, Michael.
Oh, foot just stomping down. Lesnar quick to counter.
Ooh, what a forearm club.
Fisherman suplex, nice. That's another focused attack to her torso area.
Deconstructing the knee there.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
Ooh, right to the arm. I don't think anybody can stop the Beast Incarnate.
She's got an answer for that. I like my crush. Inverted.
Power bomb.
And the exclamation point. That's just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
Kicks to the lower back, clutching the wrist. Just absolutely punishing their opponent here, relentlessly. My goodness, I can barely keep up with all these strikes.
Lesnar is overwhelmed, Lesnar is overwhelmed.
And it's clear that Brock's opponent is dictating the terms right now, not letting,
and here we go. Exhibiting a crazy amount of strength here.
That's
she.